concerns about what they might find in the charred remains of homes and cars. Doctors treating burned victims have said that some have been so badly injured they'll probably die. As about 30 fires continue to torment communities, military will provide much needed support. Towering walls of flame several stories high have destroyed entire communities, reduced to barely piles of add to the loss of life. Homes, churches, supermarkets and police stations have been obliterated. Dozens of people are still guilty of mass murder. Dangerous days still lie ahead.
Try!